breathing the baby slowly down in one of those comfortable positions, or maybe while lying on your side or squatting, allows your pelvic floor and vagina to expand as naturally as possible. Horse to lion breath, breathing your baby down and out. The importance of breathing during pregnancy and childbirth cannot be overstated. The influential Yogi Bhajan said that where there is breath, there is life. And truly, it marks the beginning of life. What is the first thing we do when we are born? We take a deep breath and fill our lungs for the very first time. Then we exhale, and so the rhythm starts. From this very first breath at the beginning of life to the very last sigh as our soul leaves our bodies, yogis believe our lives consist of a given number of breaths, and once these are used up, we die. We breathe automatically, subconsciously. Breathing should be like a river, running smoothly and freely, swelling when it needs to, and then returning to its usual rhythm. Breathing sustains us. We do it night and day. And while we might be able to hold our breath, we cannot stop it completely. It's so much more than just taking in oxygen. It infuses life into every step of our journey, including pregnancy and childbirth. Breathing affects your respiratory, cardiovascular, neurological, gastrointestinal, muscular, and psychic systems. So it is, in effect, the foundation stone of your life. Your breathing can tell you a lot about what is going on in your body, but you can also control it to support you and to help you relax and stay in tune for the birth of your baby. Through your breath, you can enhance the well-being of your baby, even its growth, as well as support it during the birth.